drums, right? But they're not into any music that has drums. And they regard the electrification of music as being a gross error. It should have been reversed. But when we were kids, they used to play this tape in the car when we were kids of an act called Flanders and Swann, okay? Now, Flanders and Swann were the last vestige of a musical genre called musical that existed in Britain in the 19th century, and that they sort of survived until the 1950s somehow or other. And they wrote all these incredibly beautiful songs about animals, right? And there's some of the, it's like Noel Coward, but better. And this is a song about the armadillo. You guys want to hear a song about the armadillo? I haven't played this song in forever. Oh, I should also explain that Salisbury Plain is an area in the UK that's used for like testing weapons, you know what I mean? Like for firing rockets and shit, yeah? I was taking compass bearings for the Ordnance Survey on an army training camp in Salisbury Plain. I had packed up my theodolite, I was calling it a day, when I heard a voice that sang a sad refrain. Oh my darling armadillo, let me tell you of my love, listen to my armadillo round the lane. Be my fellow on my pillow, underneath this weeping willow, be my darling armadillo all the day. I was somewhat disconcerted by this curious refrain, for a single armadillo you will own. In Salisbury Plain in summer is comparatively rare, and a pair of them is practically unknown. Drawn by the smell of solo, there I followed on my bike to discover what these armadillo lovers might be like. Oh my darling armadillo, how delightful it would be if for us those silver wedding bells would chime. Let the orange blossoms billow, you need only say I will. Oh, be my darling armadillo all the time. And I saw him gorging, rusting on a muddy riverbank, an armadillo singing to an armor-plated tank. Should I tell him gone to rusting with the willow tree above? This abandoned on maneuvers is the object of your love. I left him to a singing, I cycled home without a pause. Never tell a man the truth about the one that he adores. On the breeze that follows sunset, I could hear that sad refrain, singing willow, willow, willow down the way. And I seem to hear it still. Oh, vive l'amour, vive l'armadillo, be my darling armadillo all the day.
I fucking love that shit, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for requesting that.